Refurbishing Darlington is an investment in Ontario, in cleaner air, in jobs, in innovation, and lower energy prices. The station powers 1 in 5 homes and businesses in Ontario, and is one of the world's top-performing nuclear stations. Refurbishment will provide another 30 years of clean, reliable, low-cost electricity with virtually no greenhouse gas emissions, and that will help Canada meet its climate change targets. The refurbished Darlington station will reduce greenhouse gas emissions by almost 300 million tons. That's the equivalent of removing 2 million cars per year over the life of Darlington's continued operations. The Conference Board of Canada studied the Darlington refurbishment project's effects on Ontario's economy. Here are just a few highlights. The refurbishment project, together with Darlington's additional 30 years of operation, will boost Ontario's GDP by almost $90 billion and create an average of 14,200 new jobs per year over the same period. About 96% of the project's expenditures will take place in Ontario. And every dollar invested in refurbishment is expected to increase Ontario's gross domestic product by $1.40 due to low import content and reliance on Ontario-based contractors. With years of detailed planning, partnerships with top Canadian companies, state-of-the-art training facilities, and an exceptional team, OPG is committed to delivering the project on budget and on schedule, and most importantly, safely. It's something we can all be proud of, and a smart investment in Ontario's future.